Good morning, traders. Matt Weller here, Global Head of Research with Forex.com, coming at you on Thursday, February 29th, 2024. Happy Leap Day to you. Here's the key news you need to know ahead of today's U.S. session. Back in European session trade, we had the release of German CPI, the consumer price index for the Eurozone's largest economy. That data is actually pretty current. It's from February, and it fell to 2.5% year over year, as expected. Now, that as expected part means it's not really having a big impact on markets, but it is notable to just track this general trend of inflation really around the globe, as we'll see on the next bullet point too, declining at a gradual rate toward major central bank targets. This is what has many traders pricing in the potential for rate cuts this year, even if we don't have a recession or major economic slowdown. You'll see here that I've noted that traders are pricing in about a 2 in 3 chance that the European Central Bank cuts interest rates as soon as June. One more data point to watch will be the broader Eurozone CPI report, which is due tomorrow, expected at 2.5% as well. Speaking of inflation, we got the Fed's absolute favorite inflation measure, core PCE for the US. Now, this dates back to January, so a bit older than that German data. Once again, we had an as expected number, in this case, core PCE falling to 2.8% year over year. And as a result, we see no change in what the market's pricing for the Fed for June, basically a coin flip chance of the Fed cutting interest rates in June at about 55%. Separately, we had the release of initial jobless claims. Those ticked up. On balance, most of the economic data was as expected. These were the big announcements that we were watching for this week. And it looks like traders have digested them in the course of normal things. And as a result, we think the established trends may continue from here. Now, one area where we might see a reversal is in the US dollar versus the Japanese yen. Here's the dollar yen daily chart, which you can see had been consolidating for the past couple of days. One piece of fundamental news that didn't make the previous slide were some relatively hawkish comments from a Bank of Japan member who indicated, in as many words, that the Bank of Japan was still likely to exit its negative interest rate policy next month. Well, not quite next month yet, in April in any event. So that's what's lending a bit of strength to the Japanese yen. We are seeing a potential breakdown here on the daily chart. What we'd really like to see is if dollar yen can break below 149.75 or so. That's a key level of previous resistance, turn support, and below there, that could open the door for a continued retracement down to 148.70 next. So keep an eye on that currency pair as we move through the day. That is today's video. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch. And if you are catching us on YouTube, please do like this video. Please do subscribe to our channel to help us with the algorithms and keep us doing more of these videos moving forward. Thank you and have a great day.